Up next, Gretchen couldn't do it, but we're making fetch happen this Friday. Pets for People stops by with a furry friend looking for a forever home. We'll be back with more of KETK's East Texas Live in just a couple of minutes. Stay with us.